Anyway. Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there. Strong.
Yeah.
absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.
Is ready to roll. The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys. Naomi going to work now. Let's quickly discuss Naomi for a moment. She's a little nicked up. What do you expect from her here?
Hey, show me a competitor in the WWE that isn't injured. Quit crying and perform.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Pure artistry by her on that Hurricane Rana. Great offense by Bailey. There it is. Well done.
Naomi has one of the most thrilling, dare I say, illuminating entrances in sports entertainment. But that's only the beginning, because when
a quick finish, can she do it? No trouble kicking out of that one.
That would have been a shocker. Now we have Naomi on the attack.
And the elbow connects. Floored by the neck breaker. I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Naomi's athleticism brings the WWE Universe shooting to their feet in excitement as this superstar turns the ring into her own dance party, though Naomi's opponent is not. Guys, that came out of nowhere.
And that's likely why it was so successful.
Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys.
Great offense by Bailey. She's a lady that can turn it on quickly, no doubt about it. Whoa!
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Can you still feel the glow when the lights are out? She is just so dominant.
Naomi may get this, folks.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
And there's that scissors takedown count. An early pin attempt. Looking at it here. A quick reversal by Bailey. And she turns it around on her. Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow. Force on that elbow drop.
Bailey's on the attack. Bailey is showing she can talk trash and taunt with the best of them.
She hit her with everything she has. Struggle.
struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael. Back now inside the ring. Incredible! And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh man, she's rolling.
Can she do it here? Bayley quickly getting the shoulder up.
And we continue.
Sizing up the situation.
She's flipped the switch and the light is on.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey. And she's probably wondering what she's gotten herself into right about now.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Some good technique right there. Oh, the counter. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Good luck stopping Naomi when she's rolling like this.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
This could do it. One, two. Where is she finding the strength to continue? What a match. Naomi going to work now. Reverses that one.
Team action is next, and it's happening right here. Don't go away.
We have the New Day taking on Sanity. Big time matchup.
We'll be right back. That's how intense this battle has become. He's throwing all caution to the wind here. Let's talk about Xavier Woods for a moment. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Take it from me. There's nothing like a heated tag team match in WWE. It's constant action from bell to bell.
He comes into this match on a team that looks poised for victory, but the opposing team looks ready to call the bluff. This should be a good one. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Look, most times I think Xavier Woods and his New Day brethren act like a bunch of fools. But when the bell rings, Woods is all about business and knows what it takes to get the job done.
Killian Dane's on the attack now. Just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
That's how you prove your dominance over a rival.
Kofi Kingston is tagged in.
For all the fun, Rainbow.
Down they go!
This night could be over for Killian Dane.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street. Xavier Woods making his way up the ropes.
Look at this. Nice elbow drop there. He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time.
Incredible!
He goes for the quick pin attempt and a kick out by Kofi.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Ain't no stopping him now. Oh boy, he is wrong.
Might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
He is a one-man.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's lining him up.
Trouble in paradise.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
It could be over here.
He breaks the pin. That's an impressive tag team victory.
This is one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
We have Sasha Banks against Alicia Fox.
You don't want to miss it.
Business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
The buzz in the air here in Baltimore is simply amazing, guys.
Alicia Fox making a move. Tell me your thoughts on Alicia Fox.
I question agreeing to this matchup. There doesn't seem to be a lot of history between these two.
A well-placed strike. Sasha Banks is making her presence known. Alicia quickly gets the shoulder up.
And the match continues.
The offense. Sasha Banks got her there. Sasha Banks got her there. Sasha Banks is making her presence known. The Romero special.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Bankrupt.
Perfectly executed, guys.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
And Alicia Fox avoids the early pin.
Tried for it early.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Will this be enough?
This battle's not over yet.
And we continue.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Sasha Banks not looking her best right now.
Nice somersault leg drop.
That might be enough. Scissors kick.
Is it enough to end this match?
There it is. Foxy putting those long legs to good use.
This could be
it. It could be over here.
Two and a half as the ref deliberately counting slow.
Wow, and Sasha has seen better days, but she's still alive. And that's all that matters right now.
Alicia Fox has her right where she wants her.
I'm not sure if this is the right time for Alicia Fox to be flaunting out there.
Look at this!
Reversal from Sasha Banks.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. The boss is giving some...
Look out!
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Sasha Banks is moving the momentum to her corner.
Alicia Fox looking totally exhausted. I think Sasha Banks is done playing.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Oh, somehow.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
How you put an exclamation point on a match.
Will this be it? Sasha Banks is making her presence known. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
Alicia Fox has her right where she wants her.
This
should do it right there.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
On the shoulders here. And it could be a long way down from there.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Sasha, the bank statement! The bank statement!
This might be Fox's night.
And this has got to be it.
Alicia Fox with the offense. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Looks like Alicia Fox is taking the upper hand.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Look at this, could do it.
definitely energized, but she'd better make sure she saves something for later.
Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks is under some heavy assault. Alicia Fox with the offense. And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks. Sasha with a bank statement! The bank statement!
This might be Fox's night.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Corey, I want to tell you something. This has been building for a long time, and it's finally going to break down right now, I think. You can really just feel the tension in the air. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Trash talking.
There we go.
Right hand. And another one. And here we go now. Rights and lefts. Brawl underway. Here's security trying to separate.
Let him fight. Let him fight now.
Oh, my God.
Definitely a fan favorite. Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more. He's ready to lay it all out right here. Let's listen and see.
him for confidence, that's for sure. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. He has him right where he wants him. See if he takes the bit. Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
It'll be Randy Orton
versus a formidable opponent.
Listen up, there's not a moment to spare. It's quite a drop from the top, so how you feeling down there? Where did you think you'd go? Cause everyone already knows it's 20-1. Yes, you better run. You got the world on its knees. You're taking all that you please. You want more. You're more. But you ain't nothing for me. You like the burden we bear. You want the hate that we share. You want more. You want more. But you ain't nothing for me.
looking incredibly focused as he makes his way to the ring.
He's definitely got his game face on, Cole.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Oh, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship, mutual respect for each other. Takes him out with a flapjack. Moving in and early. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
There's a reason Orton is the face of the WWE.
In there, his shoulders are down, and he doesn't stay down for long.
Try for it early.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton connects with a counter. He might have it. Shocked if that's not it. Got it good there.
Yeah, let's take another look. Roger Strong is starting to take control of this match.
Flips the script on him there. Nobody
controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
We know what's coming next.
Do we ever?
Is it enough to end this match?
Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Will it end early? Oh, that was close, so close.
And we continue.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Randy Orton.
Can he do it here?
What is keeping Randy Orton in this match? Barely hanging in there.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
This has got to be incredibly disappointing for him, guys.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. Nicely executed.
See that again.
Yeah, you and me both.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
And he's rolling, guys. Question is it enough to get back into this one?
Randy Orton with some strong moves currently.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Good night. That has got to be it.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
He knows he's in trouble.
RKO out of nowhere!
That should do it.
He thinks he has it.
Two!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Big win here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
We have John Cena against an imposing adversary.
our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree to that, Cole? It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
I know these superstars are excited to compete here in the same city where superstar Billy Graham defeated Bruno Sammartino for the WWE Championship. Looking for the quick pin. And Cena kicks out.
Just needs to do more damage.
Hits the overhand punch.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
one move after the other. It's devastating. Check out Bobby Roode's offense. Reverses that one. He's starting to stumble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words. John Cena with a nice reversal. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that. This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Fisherman suplex.
I can't believe it, Michael. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
Incoming. It's just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over. He wants no part of the outside. And a kick out by Cena. There's no way a hold like that is going to take Cena out. John Cena with the offense.
Disappointing for him, guys. Remember, he's already executed two finishers here tonight, and neither served their purpose. And now, it looks like he's at the end of his rope. This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles.
It could be over here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
That's him
through with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
This one's over, guys.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it. Bobby Roode with a kick. Here it comes. The glorious. And now one more time. He could pin his opponent right here. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.